D'Antoni needs those points. Between the legs to Capella. So does Dame. They're not double teaming him as he goes to the basket again, lays it up and in. So if they continue, as I said, and in fact, his whole family moved here to Houston in the aftermath of that terrible hit at the basket. Sets up a fast break with Harden, the one-man gang.
Really good decision there by.
He took the first shot he had. There's Harden again to the, it's just a layup to
start Gerald did. And now he's kind of playing the role where he's got to do what the coach asks. Harden, stay ready and do what the coach wants him to do when asked. And if your job is just to be a cheerleader on the court.
And the first time that he played them, but he was. If it's early in the shot clock, maybe not, but late in the shot clock, there's two and one, I hope. My goodness.
They're shooting a really high percentage.
Well, again, they're allowing Harden.
The other side of it is they don't guard the paint very well.
Harden just bumps his man off. That's easy pickings. And it's in the open court. Where will James go? Alley-oop to Gerald Green. Blow out the candle. Turn out the. Look at the three guys guarding Harden. Puts it up and in anyway.
Doesn't matter, does it?
No. They're down to four. Harden back to Capella. Takes a free throw and makes it. Oh, man. Shot clock at 4 seconds. Down to three. Harden's going to have to take a shot. He puts it up. And it goes! James Harden with an unbelievable shot.
Their center spot. So both teams with small lineups.
Harden with a drive and he gets the roll. 50. Leaning on him right now. There's a flop. Won't go, but the ball goes in for Harden. And I commend the run. 5 seconds. Down to four. Down to three. Harden trying to step back. He does. Oh! James Harden is unbelievable. Harden steps back, fires. Go! James Harden is the new scoring one-game champion for the Houston.
More when Eric left the game early. You knew it was going to take an effort like this, didn't you?
Man, we